Some St. Louis University students say they're being scammed by an apartment management company. Fox 2's Michelle Anselmo is live in Midtown with why the students turned to the Better Business Bureau for help. Michelle?
Well, Mandy, the Better Business Bureau says what's happening here is illegal. The University Heights Loft Apartments behind us mainly caters to SLU students who pay some hefty security deposits. But now, more than 30 students have complained to the BBB that the management company is not giving back those security deposits in a timely manner. By law, rental deposits are supposed to be returned within 30 days, but SLU graduate Steven Sander says when he moved out last May, his $875 deposit was almost impossible to get. He tried for 4 months to contact Midland Management Corporation. The company is based in Creve Coeur. Sanders says by last September he was so frustrated he contacted the Better Business Bureau for help. The BBB launched an investigation and found that nearly 30 other students had complained about the exact same problem. Sanders did eventually get his deposit back, but says many of his friends who moved out of town were out of luck.
I got everything in full back. And, you know, I'm really thankful that I had Better Business Bureau to help me out with that, because I really think that's what really pushed them to do that.
Now, in one case, a SLU parent says they called the management company 26 times in one day. It wasn't until that parent drove all the way from Wheaton, Illinois to Creve Coeur and threatened legal action that they finally got the money back. Now, our calls to Midland were not returned today.